5 a.m. and an African sunrise. The plane approaching Dar es Salaam Airport.